Grab your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Let's go. Sam B to Papa Shango, I'm Baron Samedi. Handful of fingertips, toss them up like confetti. Stay full of corpse bitches, I'm a pimp of the dead. Come fuck with a
not
zombie,
a
put a stick in your head. Look,
kid.
You want ghouls like a fucking
stupid kid.
Maybe everybody dies and see your ass real soon. Crack bones to the marrow, hot sauce, and they suck it. Now my juju ain't nothing to fuck.
Sir, looks like you've had enough. What's your room number? I'll make sure you get there safe and sound.
Stand up. Sam B got the thing that go bump in the night. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Let's go.
Let's take a look.
Hey, let me know when you find this key.
Huh?
What do we have here? Can't hurt to look.
Let's keep moving, amigos! That's it! Yes! Muchas gracias, amigos! All right, here's your cut. Amigos, I hear there are more survivors at the lifeguard tower. Can you help me get there? If you do, I'll give you this weapon. Promise. One shot takes down a mob of those pendejos.
Yes.
Gracias. We better go, huh? Rápido. Gracias. Hey, I always remember my amigos.
I still don't have everything.
Thank you.
Maybe there's something inside.
Soaking into everything.
Shut up!
So much blood. And no bloody end to it. Blood. Blood everywhere.
Thank you.
Maybe there's something useful. Getting better.
Thank you. in the lobby by the elevators. I'm coming to you now. Hang on.
Right here! Good on you. You made it this far. Unfortunately, this is as far as you go. The security system has locked the doors. Now, I can still help you get through to the parking lot. But first, you gotta promise me something. My partner Ken was trying to make his way here when he ran into a mob of those things. If you find Ken, I'll tell you how to get to the parking garage, right?
Up the stairs. He's okay.
I need something for the pain. Otherwise, I ain't gonna fucking make it. Please, give me something. There was a first aid kit with morphine in the medical room. If you can find it. Hurry.
Let's open this up.
Oh, yeah. That's better. But I need more. Please. I just wanted to see it, Mum. Just wanted to see the puppy. I'm so sorry I made you mad, Mama. I just... Don't be mad. Mom, don't be mad at me. I just...
Yeah. I had to throw away my jacket. There was so much blood on it.
What's in here?
I would go to the authorities, but, yeah, I'm afraid you would believe this. And a psychotic 70-year-old woman attacked me and forced me to kill her. There seems to be some sort of a traffic accident. Man, it is even more chaotic than usual out there today. Excuse me, driver? Any idea what's going on? I mean, why are all those people... You know, I got an idea. Why don't we turn around? It looks like... Jesus, what the fuck? I don't know. We might be in the middle of a terrorist attack here. People are running away. Covered in blood. And it seems that... Oh my god! Jesus!
Clear the corridor. Just be bloody careful. There's a shitload of fuckers in there, and I ain't opening the next door until you kill all of them.
Storm, this weapon will fail completely.
That one was quick as hell. Was being the operative word there.
Pay attention now. Listen carefully.
Wait! You won't get far without my help, friend.
Listen, the hotel security system is fried. Some of the security cams are deactivated, and some of the key corridors have been blocked, including the one to the parking garage. Needs to be rebooted. Luckily, you can reset it manually in a server room. But first, you gotta get past those bloody psychos. I used to work with those poor bastards. Jesus Christ. Rebooting it isn't difficult, but it does take some time. Follow the on-screen instructions and there shouldn't be a problem. Watch your back, though. Who knows who and what is in there?
What do we have here? Can't hurt to look.
It's the only way. I want to turn into one of those half-dead freaks. You bloody made it? Good. The door to the parking lot is unlocked, and a large part of the system is up and running again. I'm just worried about the power in the parking lot. What are you waiting for?
job. I didn't want to say so, but I was afraid it might not be there. We heard somebody on the radio talking about a chopper going down. From what they said, the crash site's pretty close by. Maybe you can check it out.
No.
No? Well, maybe somebody else has the bollocks to go, then. You ever change your heart?
Yes.
Look for survivors first, and then see if there's anything in the wreckage worth saving.
Good. I'm gonna need some empty whiskey bottles, vodka, whatever. There should be some around here. So you wanna burn those bastards or what? Good. I'm gonna need some empty whiskey bottles, vodka, good. I still don't have every... You know, there's a better way to kill those things.
Where the hell did I put that?
Oh!
My name is Nikolai. As you can see, this piece of shit helicopter that was supposed to get me off this fucking island crashed. Figures, it wasn't Russian. We need to get out of here, my friends. Soon this place will be swarming with those things. Before we crashed, I saw a bunker by the beach. Once inside, it would be a great place for us to hide. Very defensible. Unfortunately, it's surrounded by those infected freaks. If you can get us to the bunker, I guarantee I will get you off this goddamn island. We should keep moving. Fortunate you came along.
What do we have here?
My name is Nikolai. We need to get out before we... Nice fucking vacation, huh?
Yeah!
Spasibo, my friends. Here's a little something for your trouble. The helicopter crash was unfortunate. Time we begin working on Plan B.
Normally, I would have called my comrades right after the crash to have them pick me up within a few hours, but my satellite phone was also unfortunately destroyed. I need you to go into the city, find my restaurant, Cafe Kiev, and tell Sergei there to give you a satellite phone. Bring it to me, and we will be off this piece of shit island in no time. Interested?
Yes.
Good. Good. Give him this ring. He'll know you came from me. Now go.
What's in here? Let's open this up. Maybe there's something inside.
Ah, man, Maggie was right. We can't just sit here and wait. Every little bit helps us hang on a little longer. It's a big, powerful truck, but we need to turn it into a bloody tank. We need to reinforce it, make it unstoppable. You up for that?
I'll do my best.
Good. There's a workshop not far from the lighthouse. You'll find what you need there. You know how to weld? Let's just pray the mechanic's still alive then. We'll need to find somebody else.
I still don't have everything.